What's going on, guys? King here from KSP, and welcome to another World War II campaign video. I need to, like...
October.
We're knocking.
About to find like hell for it, because it's the first time one of their cities has been invaded by the Allies.
Won't be the last.
Yep. Okay, let's start.
We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning. We're fighting. Prout's got a death grip on it. For good reason. We're drilling a hole clear through their western border. Davis has us going block by block. House by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. Grind's taking a toll on us all.
Ain't skipping no subject.
Time for more beans and bullets.
I tell you to do it. It is the goddamn mission.
Hey, pick up the pace. We gotta hit CP by nightfall.
Hey, on this line around. From your girl.
I thought I told you to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a dear John? See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it. I think she's cutting you loose.
Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter.
What?
Quit screwing around!
We hit the State Theater at 7:30 tomorrow.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
His has just been pushed.
True or not, I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
Collateral damage.
Let's go!
I turned down my TV.
Come on, Daniels!
Daniels! I got you! Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plaza much longer!
He's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes time!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support
the
now!
The tanks are covering our
flank! Everybody pipe down and let me think, god damn it! Alright, Daniel! You and I are going with Pearson and call it in! Move!
All right,
covering
let's go.
Fire!
I'm going!
Come on.
Here you go, Sarge!
A Deadwood White 27 and villain. We're drawing fire. Requesting immediate support to phase line 2, over.
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed.
All right, just get your asses here as soon as you can.
Understood. Working on it.
Make it quick! These packs are tearing us apart! Over and out!
All right, boys. We're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on!
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead! Roger that, Perez!
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with 2nd platoon and cover this flank until we get back. Watch the windows for infantry. All right, Raps, let's move.
This is cool.
Hey, I got movement, right side. Our boys at the theater are dealing with the same shit we are. The second we sweep out the Germans, more rush back in.
We're on their turf now. Whole different ballgame.
They want a bloodbath? That's what we'll give them. They don't have a chance in hell.
That's not how they see it.
Probably the most underwhelming mission so far.
Panzer Shrek in front, up high!
Alright, say it. tank makes everything boring. You'd think it would make everything fun, because it's like just endless destruction pretty much. Which I'm actually happy that you can't actually destroy it. And I guess it's campaign. Campaign can't do this. Oh no. Think I'm broken.
Dagwood White 27 to Villain. What's your location?
Inbound! Pushing through resistance on the west flank! Over!
Hurry up, Perez! Over and out!
First platoon's taking heavy fire!
Alright, get the ladder!
Yeah.
Reps, slow down! I can't see you!
Got eyes on the cathedral! We're almost there! Panzer, right side! Right side!
Rapson?
Fire in the hole! Hatches! Shit! No! No! Shit! Get out! Get out!
Rapson! No!
Hey, can't penetrate that Panzer's front armor! Gotta flank it!
Cut them! Nailed it! Enemy tank is down! Rapson, come in!
Rapson, well, they're dead.
Christ! Rapson! I'm sorry.
Patching us up! Tank! Tank!
Fuck! Lure it back! We need to hit its flanks! We got another Panzer here too!
Oh boy.
He's got us targeted!
Shit, he knows where we're at. God damn it, tank!
Reloading!
Direct hit! Tank on the right! Chop down stuff in front! Armor shooting us in the rear!
Oh,
Get out!
Oh boy.
I
don't like this.
German armor to our right!
Okay. Yeah, well, I'm making a video, so I kinda had to talk to myself.
Straight shot! Good hit!
Okay.
Hands on front side! Right in the breach! Tank! Tank!
Fuck! Lure it back! We need to hit its flanks! We got another Panzer here too!
Okay, now run. Alright, tank, do what I want you to do. Just go this way.
Armor shooting us in the rear!
I'm not dying.
Destroy!
That's what I was trying to do.
Theater should be over the rise.
Deadwood White 27 to villain. We can't hold out much longer.
Villain to Deadwood White 27. Rapture is down. It's just us now. We're on our way. Head up this hill.
Prepare what I can down here.
The theater's just around the corner.
Round of the three.
Take out those packs hitting the theater.
Appreciate the assist, sir. Dagwood, wide out.
All right, Perez is gonna hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move!
All right, let's do this.
All right, come on.
It's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
It'd be a lot easier if we had a couple of tanks with us.
Perez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one, Private.
Eyes up!
Check the windows. Eyes on those storefronts.
Something's wrong. It's too quiet.
Just keep sharp.
Stay calm. Stick to cover.
FG, get off the street! Push forward and find an opening! FG, just hit that! Somebody help me! Chop on the right! Get inside!
Hang in there, buddy!
Get me to cover!
Keep pushing!
Hang in there, buddy!
Daniels, I owe you my ammo when you're ready, buddy!
Ambush, take cover!
Use your launcher to clear a path.
Get back.
Presumably not.
There's movement! Enemy troops! Take them out!
There we go. Aid kit.
Signal the mortars, Daniel!
Alright, I will gladly take anything you guys want to give me.
That target and smoke ready!
Ready to go!
Alright, what do you want to give me?
Ready!
Come on.
There she is, boys. Kraut's last stand.
Daniels, take a...
Seems pretty quiet, but
But that probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bombers did their run.
You take it in the sights, Private? What the hell are you looking at?
I got eyes on the hotel. No troops on the balcony. I'm not seeing them anywhere else either. Must be holed up inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
Then we should be able to get close without too much resistance.
But once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
We'll need to take the apartment first. Could be swarming with crowds. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in.
Daniel, Zussman, take point. Let's go.
All right.
Stay alert. Those apartments could be crawling with the enemy.
Take some ammo.
Sergeant, give me their position.
You gotta check your vision. No enemies. We're
move
clear.
Up, sir, stay
ready
alert.
For ammo.
Daniel, that's what I'm meant to do.
Watch the back blast.
Jesus.
I can't see anything.
Germans across! Pack them up!
Hadley, block! Got to sweep these traps!
No!
Can't see them! Stay down!
Smoke's clearing!
Fire! All coming! Heads down!
Back them up. And, boop, ba-doop, ba-doop.
Find cover!
Oh, you're like right there. Okay. Where? Oh.
Move up in file.
We're clear. Kept...
Rally up over here. Rogers, take point. Secure the next room.
Yes, sir.
Door's blocked. We're gonna have to squeeze through.
Looks awful tight.
I'm not sure I can make it.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Oh, real funny.
Oh, shit! Shit! I need help!
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Crops are everywhere.
I had more health. God.
I need help!
Damn it! Cuts are everywhere!
Good enough.
Hotel's right there. Keep quiet till we hit him. Okay, let's go. Down the stairs.
Oh, we're going all the way down.
That truck's blocking our path.
We're pushing. Aiello, pop the brake and steer. Rest of you, put your backs into it.
Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help.
Son of a bitch.
Tires still look good.
That's got some gas. Battery works. We need a ride out of here. Lieutenant, I think I can hotwire.
Yeah, big surprise there.
Show me, college. Okay, let's move!
Okay.
Get ready, boys.
Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
Push in! Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby. Successful take right. I got the left with me. Styles, second floor with Pearson.
Will do. On it.
Empty stairs. Push around here.
Holy fuck. Okay, not prepared for that. Never mind. Shouldn't have did that. That was a bad night.
Get ready, boy.
Yep.
One more wall. Punch through it.
Knock them all down. Push in. Keep moving.
We need to clear the lobby. Sussman, take right. Ayala left with me. Styles, second floor with Pearson.
On it.
They're dug in by the main staircase. Far side.
MG's on the stairs. Push it up.
This is bloodbath. Death. A bloodbath of death. There you go. That's totally not what bloodbath OE is. Oh, hello.
Sweeping the upper floor.
Over here.
We need to secure the base.
Here you go.
On me.
Everyone stay close.
Hey, Styles. Found a little hiding spot for you.
Screw off.
Cannon!
Daniels, get the door.
Could use some ammo, sir.
Lights off.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir.
Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Anna!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
It's all right. It's all right. We're not gonna hurt you. We're not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir, you better come see this.
Oh, just perfect.
Shit. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here and we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie, wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
I don't speak. Ich spreche es fast Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you gonna tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're gonna get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
All right.
Makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us, Herr Zussman.
Give me some slack, Sergeant.
Yeah, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Like me, Daniels. I can't believe Zussman didn't tell us he spoke Kraut.
His family's German Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of. We even got to worry about a bunch of Kraut.
They got a kid in there. Old folks, too. They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do.
Yeah, yeah.
Is that on this truck?
There's the truck. Come on. Okay, just need a minute to get this baby started.
All right, we'll cover you.
German troops incoming! Hands up!
Not see anyone.
Dorothy, get it moving! I've never started a crowd of trucks before. Moving in to the north.
Multiple APCs incoming.
Take cover!
Get out there.
We can't stay here. You gotta hurry.
I need more time.
We gotta knock out these half tracks.
Aiello, hurry the hell up!
Almost got it.
Get on where? Oh.
You got it running.
Thanks for covering me.
I think they might be regrouping on the north side.
Gotta let the squad know.
We gotta get these folks out fast.
That? We dig in.
Too risky. We don't want them caught in the crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry.
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street.
Yes, Sergeant.
All right, get the civilians out of here. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Sir, we gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Anna!
Oh, hold on. Where are you going?
Meine Schwester, ich muss zurück.
What's she saying?
She thinks your sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's
go.
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes. I'm going with you.
Nope, just Daniel.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter.
Yes, sir. You get back here fast.
Will do, sir.
Jesus. X.
Somewhere. Hello?
Come on.
She didn't go upstairs. Anna.
Hey, kiddo.
Come on. Let's get you back to your sis.
Ich hab Kasper gefunden.
Come here.
Du kannst nicht entkommen!
Shh.
Schöpf
sie nicht verstecken.
It's all right.
Er versteckt sich. Den Keller
durchsuchen. Bin dabei.
Da bist du ja.
Hold fire! Hold fire!
Er hat ein Kind!
It's all right. We're getting out of here.
Erika.
Du kannst nicht entkommen!
No, no! Just don't shoot!
Fuck. This is hard as shit.
It's all right.
Wo ist der hin? Er versteckt sich! Den Keller durchsuchen!
Bin dabei!
It's gonna be okay.
Ich bin Erika.
Was soll das? Sofort wieder raufkommen!
Fuck!
Kaspar! Nein! Kaspar!
Was soll das? Sofort wieder raufkommen!
Gossmann, Müller, wir werden angegriffen. Rauf, sofort!
Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss.
Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung!
Verstanden!
Das.
Wir werden angegriffen!
Jawohl!
Kaspar!
You're doing great. We're almost there.
Ich bin Erika.
Just need you to be brave a little longer.
Jetzt geh raus!
I'm getting us out! Where do they keep coming from? Can't go there! We gotta keep moving.
I just want to be flexible.
I got you, Hannah.
How's here?
You're doing great. Just a little further. We're almost out. Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them, and that's fine.
Pearson's right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Sussman, we are clearing this street. and then getting them out, understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
It's your show.
Defensive positions! Gotta clear the street!
Jesus, dogs. I mean, demon dogs. I hate the dogs in this game. Oh my god. The dogs in this game are so annoying.
We gotta clear the street!
No.
Keep firing!
Not gonna die. I do not accept death.
I need more ammo, Lieutenant.
It's all quiet. Garden's clear.
Street's clear. Everyone okay?
Everyone kann jemand einen Laster fahren? Wie in einem Breckenhäugen
gut. Ja, ich kann fahren.
Come on! Look out! They shot up the truck!
Erika! Bitte, Erika, hang auf!
She's gone!
Go on! Go! The hell are you doing?
Following orders! Everyone back to the hotel! Move, move, move! Hey, there's nothing we can do.
We secured Aachen, opened a western corridor to the Rhine, but the rift between Turner and Pearson's growing wider, and it's not just our lives hanging in the balance.
Every time I play a mission in the campaign, it keeps surprising me with how gruesome this can get. How come but Nenem didn't come with them? Okay, you know what? Alright, first of all, holy shit, second of all, thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button. You want to see more videos on the channel, subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.